Pavement's burning into gold. Today I filmed this look for you guys. This lip just looks outrageous on camera. It is outrageous, but it's not this outrageous. I think it's maybe because of all the other colors or whatever, but I like it anyway. It's super fun. I think that this will be great for the summer, and I did pull inspiration from Zendaya, so you will hear me mention that. Maybe I haven't decided if I'm gonna make this a voiceover or not, because filming was ridiculous today. It was a struggle for real, but I don't want to ramble on forever. All the product information will be listed down below, and you can check there if you have any questions about anything that I've used in the video, whether I showed it or not, because I probably didn't. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys at some later date. All right, so I'm taking some Urban Decay Primer Potion, slapping that all over my lids per usual. Well, a primer per usual. And now I'm putting down just a really light bronzer shade to make my blending and my crease a lot easier, which it was too thick. It didn't really work out. But now I'm taking this like orangey brown type of shade, and I'm going to place this into my crease. What I'm going to be doing in this video is trying to create the illusion that I have much deeper eyes than I do, because Zendaya has super hooded lids and I don't. So I'm going to start off with this shade, which is really light, just to kind of give myself some guidance on my crease shape. And I work on this for a bit of the tutorial. So you'll see me build the intensity in my crease just to make it look a little bit more natural that my eyes are more deep set. So I go in with this much darker brown, which I didn't show, but it's just a really dark brown. It's actually a pretty cool tone to create a shadowy look. So I'm using the same brush. I'm going to apply it, blend it out. Then I'm going to go back in with the dark brown shade. It's that same flat, stiff brush, or I guess it's flat, stiff brush. And then I'm going to apply the color again to create the illusion of a deeper crease. So this is just like my base crease colors. I'm going to blend it out one more time, and then I'll come back to the crease a little bit later. Okie dokie, for my highlight, I'm definitely going to be using this shimmery cream color, and then I'm just going to place that underneath my brows, and then I'm going to go over it with my face powder, because I didn't have an eyeshadow that was as shimmery, non-shimmery as her eyebrow highlight was. So I'm going to make it a little bit more natural by going over it with my face powder so that the shine is a little more subtle. Then I'm going to go in with this cream shadow from Revlon. It's really super pretty. It's so metallic, which is why I'm using it, because it's going to give me the shine I want for my eyeshadow, but this cream was not the exact color that I wanted. And I'm going to go ahead and blend this all over my lid before it transfers onto my crease, which I'm working so hard on. And I'm just going to blend it out with my finger to soften the edges and stuff, but I'm going to go over top of it with another shadow. As I said, I'm going to be taking Amber Lights from MAC. It was like one of the first eyeshadows I ever bought from MAC, and it's still my favorite, and it's so pretty. And I'm just putting this over top that cream shadow so that it's closer to the color that Zendaya had, and also so that it's more shiny again. I want it to be super metallic, super shiny, like Zendaya's was, and I'm loving that color. But so now we're back to the crease. I'm taking this brush that's pretty flat for the crease, and I'm taking Makeup Geek's Cocoa Bear, and I'm warming the crease up because her crease was definitely warm, so this color is gonna do that for me. And so now I'm lining my eyes. It's kind of like a medium-sized line, and I'm out of frame here. But then I'm going to work on my lower lash line, and I'm just taking a dark brown eyeliner, and this one's from Wet n Wild, and I'm just going to put this in my waterline, and that is going to complete the eye look. Okay, so I'm going to powder over my lips, and then I'm going to apply this purplish liner. It's not the same color as the lip gloss liquid lipstick thing, I know, but I'm gonna use a brush to apply that color because it's super intense. And yeah, that's all.